Hello. Oh. One second. Well, nothing is working right now. Everything was crashing. I launched my computer to start the stream, and everything goes up, failing connect and reconnect. So that took a few minutes to fix. It was just a domino effect, which was, unique kind of fun. But anyways, I'm here now. Let's see where. And stream avatars didn't launch. You going to launch now? No? Thank you. Hold on a second, let's get that working. There we go. Got that launched, and now all that's left is Hollow Knight. Because, well, I said I was gonna stream that tonight. I'm gonna probably go take on the final boss now. It's probably my intent. Where is, there it is. Yeah, this is, I guess, charming and get it. Once in the game, sorry. Yeah, I don't, this is, okay, what is the background? Why is it doing that? A second. Game capture. I'm dropping frames, of course I am. Let me try to fix that background thing. That is, that's on a part of the background image, which is. Try that. That made it worse. There we go. That was. So, sorry about the slightly stream. We launched. We'll just quickly tweet that out, then I'll jump into the game. Things just kind of went however they went tonight. Second, it's about done. Sorry, like I said, sorry about everything. Let's get into the game. We're now 100% from compared to last time. And I'm dropping a bunch of frames. Hold on a second. We were left off and got home, but I'm gonna believe that as post-game probably. Let's see, games, everything's up, everything's fine. If I close this window, tends to speed things up at least a little bit. Alright, like I said, I believe since you can continue playing after you beat the game, I'm gonna go do that and then come back here. So let's go fight the final boss. So I can say I've beaten the game, even though there's things to do here. This is more post-game content by people, considering by people. Hold on a second. Let's adjust that. That should get the movement better. Hey, we'll come back and finish you off later. Let's see, what is the, as far as map, we have to finish these charms and stuff up. I believe we should have no issue doing those after we beat the game. So, Forgotten Crossroads. Dirt Mouth would be the best for that. Okay, something about my mic is picking up sounds it's not supposed to. Hold on a second. That's correct. My mic pick up, it's not supposed to. I'd have to test around with the different settings. It's picking up something, but it might just be my AC going. It is. Let me check my. What is it right now, right outside? It is. For me, it's still nighttime. It's after 8 my time, and it's 91 Fahrenheit. Don't know what it is Celsius. It's not normally that hot around here. So it's not. I don't live in a desert, so you know. It's not a dry heat. At least not the kind you get in the desert. It is an uncomfortable heat, to say the least. I'm afraid I could do that. I got to the point where I didn't even really remember I could do that throughout the entire playthrough until now. That would have come in handy. Anyway, let's go beat that final boss, see hopefully the good ending. I know there's other endings tied to God Home, is what I heard. Oh, hello there. La penu venido. Alright, we already spoke to her, right? It sounds like, other than Civic Ending, there is no point of no return in this game. Huh. This doesn't feel like something we should be doing. That thing is very much so alive. Gee, what? Charms I've equipped right now. Should. Good enough. Stop doing that. What is this hitbox? It is different from what I assume it's not his head, I think it's his back. Fighting the final boss is my first fight of the night. just asking to die. Welcome back. I need those geodes for when I go back to buy my broken charms. Hello, your turn. Oh. Getting over him is very difficult. I think I'm gonna spend at least 5 more time to... Yeah, that was a Ares, that wasn't... Yeah, it's his torso, not the hunchback, not his head. If you try to jump off his head, that doesn't work. And his reach is massive. I guess he is like 10 times our size, but still. Change our charms. Let's see. Oh, we don't actually have the map prepared, do we? Sports room isn't really helping that much, but it might be doing a little. Grub song is probably helping. Probably better to finish the side quests first to the last charms, but I'm gonna try finding the final boss a few more times. At least I'll get to phase 2, because every final boss is a phase 2. I don't know why this jump doesn't seem to do damage. Get the timing right, that one's the best moment. Just slightly out of its range at this distance. That one's a lot more difficult to dodge because there's a very short time frame for it. I dodged it that time. I screw nail him! That was the right choice. Challenge? What? I think I've seen this in thumbnails before. How do I damage it? I think my little bugs are damaging it. Oh, I did some damage. Oh. Hopefully it doesn't make me redo the other phases if I do. Let's find out. Because I just died to that. Oh, we were in a dream. And nope, that doesn't help. You have to make it to that phase and get to that fight in one go. If I fail one more try, without making progress in the Radiance, I might try and go to finish the Grim Troop mission, and I'll probably keep trying this a few more times. I'm cutting your claws later, Remy. Stop trying to heal so much. I thought I'd done that. That's unfair. That wasn't unfair at all, that one. Oh. They might be slightly out of range of that. Oh, that was not out of range. There was no skill in that dodge, that was just pure luck. Let's go! I failed that. Come on, get back up, Hornet! I missed! Oh! Well, we beat the final boss, so it's like, but I believe that's not the good ending. I don't know if that was my grapples glitching out, or if it was supposed to look like that. concealed siblings. Yeah, that wasn't a good ending. Need to check. Just move him. Well, I guess we'll be going for the other ending. I can try to give it one more try. It's just, you gotta beat the Radiance for the good ending, and I did not do that. That was... Well, I wanted to get the good ending, but I didn't get to show up multiple endings at least. I need to fix my mouth tracking. Or switch back to my old program. But everything else is so much better. With that to go, I'm gonna get a sip of my drink. I'm gonna open it first. I didn't know there were that many backers this game, dang. But yes, you have announced the following game actually not too long ago. Achievement completion. Percentage 101%. Time 28 hours and 49 minutes. We're not done yet though. Steel Soul Mode unlocked. No shade, no reviving, death permanent, the ultimate challenge. I would not succeed in that. Yeah, we still got to continue, which is good. Should we retry the Radiance fight? Or leave that ending for later? Yeah, let's leave that ending for later and go for the clearing out the Grim Troop thing. So they're located in Distant Village. You can get the train, not too bad. One by the Mantis Village, and the last one over by the Palace Grounds. We also need a bunch of Geo to buy the compass things. Actually, let's go see. Supposedly, we haven't actually. This doesn't count as. Although we've beaten the game, story wise, it should be right back for that fight. So, Hornet should still be out here. Yeah, still, same thing. You do indeed, and in the ending we got, you get sealed with us. So thank you for your sacrifice. If I remember correctly, I believe we get something to be able to track our missing grubs. That's rest of it off. Anyways, let's go to the distant village first, I guess. It's off to the left. Isn't there a bench in here somewhere? No, it's destroyed, but there was one there. Still further to the... further down? Probably in here? Oh, there you are.
Babala,
you came. The red flame I've gathered from this dead kingdom. You would claim it for our master, for his final act. Ritual plays itself out once more. We are the knights in, like the notes in an old, old song. You and me. Endless repeating songs of sacrifice, of servitude, for the ritual, for the truth, for the master. Even this child's born into invisible chains.
Nala.
So we serve, thus it has ever been, yes? Take the flame then, it is why you came here. Oh, well, we don't have to do the fight. Thank you.
Baba Gondala.
It is done. And yet, it is not merely by fortune that we meet here. The darkness first reached the world where my master's scarred eyes cannot see us. A song that never ends is no song at all. You take part in the ritual, yet I sense you truly have no masters. Is it so? Perhaps together we can banish that livid flame and let this dead kingdom rest in peace. You wish to silence the end of the song? Leave me where it began. But if you return to the master and complete the ritual, as long as you do it without regret, I will bear you no hatred. And I plan to complete the ritual. Although I do understand that there's an ending where we don't complete the ritual, but I want to keep the Grimchild. It is very powerful and helpful. Let's see, next one is down by the, we can go to the Mantis Village one or the Royal Waterways one. So Queen Station. Let's go with that one.
Voila.
We're gonna do that probably the best to go to the bank since we'll be right here. Yeah, it's right above us, and that'll be make sure we don't lose this, you know, 6,000 geos. I have difficulty getting it back. Alright, wrong thing. Is there a way to get above it? Oh, there is! Oh, and a seal. Please, not food. Horrifying. Delicious. It's so crunchy, it looks tasty. I wonder, should I eat it? The others around here are awfully bland. Hello there. So I can't use the bank with these equipped because they just keep attacking her. Good to know. I'm not going to bother going to the process to unequip them, then re-equip them just for dropping off geos we can get back anyways. Without too much difficulty, so... that's a bit of an annoying path. fair, this path probably a lot easier to go since we are so much more powerful, and we have these little dudes attacking everything in sight. Right. Wait, wait, I can use this. I gotta remember to use that. That would come in handy. So much more so than... So I want to keep pausing and checking the map. Let me just go left here. Stop it, Remy. Remy, that is a wire, not a tree. I didn't actually mean to go into Mantis Village. Oh, so it's through here. Things. And the room below. I hit the wrong button. There's anything nearby to make. Yeah, there's nothing really good. Well, we could have gone to the bench in Mantis Village, but that wouldn't have helped too much. I hate those things. Decent at farming for Geo at least. Oh, there it is. And it, oh, they attacked it. Attacking more. Oh, we got him. The last one's over there. Station's probably faster. Let's go. Right, we've got our teleport set to here, so That was easier. Something I need to look up is where the best geofarming location is. It's just down there in the that annoying room. Isn't there something here that we tried to get before? Did I end up getting that? I did. This is more about waiting out for the dudes to take him out, because he does so much damage. Why might I bring him over here? He follows me everywhere I go, why not? If I'd done this before, that would have been so much easier. Yeah. That's so much easier, apparently. I've got him. Flame consumed. All that's all three. Let's go and finish that side quest. Or at least try to. If it's got a big fight that we fail at, I might go for the finishing up the charms thing. You need 12,000 for the first one. Fight time. That's ominous. Nightmare King Grim. Ooh. So much damage. That's a dream fight, so At least we don't have to worry about having to come back every time. Why is the tracker not working that well? One second. Seriously, why is it not? I need to recalibrate it. Not tracking mouth movement that well. Here we go again. Oh. So it's the same moves you had in the fight before, but only a lot more powerful. Let's give it one more try before we go geo-farming for the badges. We still beat the arena. Because the extra endings in God Home, but those are like after the that order of goals. God Home's the last thing on my goal list. Does so much damage. Well, that says that. But the game wants us to go some geo farming. I'm gonna look that up real quick. Ow. Get your claws out my leg. Completing the trials of the Colosseum. Seems to be King Station and Garden Crossroads are the best places. Don't look at me like that. You're the one who's sticking their claws in my leg just because that's how you like to stretch. Not Forgotten Crossroads, it's... I forget what it was. It's at King Station, let's do that one. Try farming there for a little bit, and if that doesn't really seem speedy, I'll go and try and complete the arena. Map updated? I'm assuming it's up there and... It's just not showing it to us. Incorrect about. Yeah, it doesn't really seem like that much geo, even though it said it's like best place. Yeah, well, in return, the enemies are easy to defeat. Well, where was it that it said? It was the faster one, but risky one? Rail tramway, right. But how to get there if we're going? Mm-hmm. good place for that. I feel like Distant Village will be a good place to farm as well. This should work quite a bit. Hey, look up one more. Maybe this is a bad list. Choices are to go beat the trial again, or as it mentioned, there's one enemy we've seen. Different list mentioned one enemy we've seen, which is worth quite a bit of geo in return for being a pain. One I fight, avoid fighting with them. One. It's only worth 50 though. Oh, I probably don't have the geo boosting badge on at the moment. Let's go equip that. Better version of the green, but that's probably the that's the one that comes after we get the first one where we're presently going for the 12,000 on. Let's go see how the big guys are worth for that. And see if it's worth it. Otherwise, let's go to the arena, because apparently the trial that we haven't finished is going to give us 3,000 geo for completing it. We can re-enter it, but it costs 800 to re-enter. So, you know. It's a bit worth it, although there's the pain. Let's do a loop, do this a few times, and we should get... about 80 each, so that's definitely worth it. What was that tracking there? That was just weird. Okay, that was bad time on my part. Heal and repeat. It's probably not the most entertaining thing to see for a bit. I don't really know if this is going to be that speedy. It only got us about 300 per run. And it occasionally gets us some dream essence, which is nice. not gonna be that that fast. I mean, it's guaranteed, but still. There's four of them. About 300 to 400. Let's try the Forgotten Tramway one mentioned. Going around that way, probably the best. Hello, Pixel. Alright, we don't have the thing on, so I can't see us, but we're over here. Stop doing that. If it's here, it means. Oh, this is the ancient basin. I wanted to go to the left more, didn't I? I would have left the Forgotten Tramway straight up. Failed Tramway, sorry. Hopefully, this is a good farming zone, but it said that it was, which is dangerous. It would have been faster to come from Queen Station, wouldn't it? It would have. Whatever. This wasn't the area I meant to go. Time to go up above. This is closer to deep mess. Which I'd assume would be a good farming place, but it's not. That's a breakable wall, but only from the outside. Huh. See if we can go break that real quick, just as long as we're here. It is not a breakable wall, it just looked like it. Yeah, a lot of these areas became a lot less scary as we came to the point where they aren't really a threat anymore. It's these things that are good farms. Although now I've got these guys equipped, now that I think about it. Or at least the Grimchild, because it'll take it out. Yeah, the Grimchild makes it a bit less of a good farm, but yeah, that's definitely a good farm place. Let's go temporarily take the Grimchild off just for that purpose. Hopefully there's a bench right here so it doesn't become a big deal. We can get Gathering Swarm while we're at it. Hopefully there's no other good ones for getting funds. On the map thing, I guess. See you later, Grimchild. We'll be re-equipping you after when these guys are worn out farming more. Oh, but seriously, if these little guys can farm, can take this guy out, don't fly so high, so low. I think it can only release a certain amount or it dies. It is not infinite spawn, the looks of it. Unless you're good to fight, or we just have to leave and come back repeatedly. Looks like it's just a leave and come back thing. This is not going to be entertaining in the slightest. Yeah, I'm just going to go and try and take on the trial. At this point, we'll have 11,000 if we win it. I still need 900 more. Alright, these two. At least I can say I beat the game tonight. I don't know how to beat that trials question. Get out the wayward compass and nice spore. Use this setup to beat the Hollow Knight, although not the Radiance. Let's try to get this done this time. Bye, Remy. They do that. It's been a little while since I did, so I gave him out to warm up. Oh, I hate it when that happens. What was my double jump there? At least you told me how many waves there are on this. 17! That's... Oh right, those guys. Thank you. Maybe having the Nail Master would have been useful for some of the rounds. Yeah, I would. Come on, poison them. Oh, I destroyed it, so I couldn't pogo off it. Mate, seriously? You just left. Don't look at me like that, why? Seriously, pets. Come on. I know you aren't gonna take no for an answer, so hop up. Come on. Either go away, sit down, or hop up. There you go. Sit down. No, sit down. Stop trying to get my controller. I was blocking him again there. Sit down. No, I'm not trying to play with you with my controller. Sit down. Ah, well, don't try and eat the wire. I'm really doing poorly in this round. Remember this thing. I love it. Thank you. No, not one of these. Come on, heal. And then immediately falls back into it. I think this is easier than the last round. Well, that just happened. This is definitely getting more and more difficult. No, I was so far along too. Ow, stop it. And this is definitely proven to be more useful than I thought it would be, but the charge, the ability to charge slash would be more useful probably. Favorite song, definitely. High blood, yeah. At least give that one more try. I got so far too. I think that's pretty much at the end. Can I just redo these trials as I please? Let's see how easy the first trial is in comparison. God, it's been a while since we've done that. It's easier than that, should be taking everything, you know, easy. I hate these things. No matter where I encounter them, they're annoying. Oh. come on, put an instant charge, so it's like, I stop focusing on too much, it definitely comes in handy. Screw that thing. Seriously, I failed on that? Eh, couldn't see the difference in the child, at least. I don't think that was the good turn for Farnum. Yeah, Child of the Conqueror is the best one, supposedly, for farming, but I haven't beaten it yet, so, you know. I think the sprint one's very useful in this because, well, we don't really get move around as much. What about the dashing, so. Grub song is. No, not grub song, the thorns is also. Thorn spores. It's also useful here. Right. What was that? It canceled my attack because I got hit by it. Die. That's definitely more useful. You need to take enemies out in one hit versus two. Well, I gotta make sure not to do that again. It's definitely better to be able to hit them in general rather than charging out, but still. What was that? to die to these things. Man, I hate these things. Let's give it one more try. At least one more try. I want to clear this trial for calling it a night, but I don't know what I'm gonna, how many tries it's gonna take me this right. Okay, that was just the worst start. Well, that was a weird end of court. Keep forgetting that that's what happens in this round. Worth it. Timing on that, I can't get right. Thank you. How about these guys? I got stuck on the ceiling and then on the thing. And jumps. That's annoying. I was getting there too. Should I give it another try? Should I go do something else? There's not really much else left to do besides this, God Home, getting the last badge and going back over there. There. Here are all the gloves that we've been missing located. We should have most of them. What is up with the tracker now sometimes? Yeah. One of them gave me a dream essence for that. I'm dropping some frames again. Gotta heal, yay! Let's switch this track up a little bit. Push the wrong button. Moments, right? That's right, long drive through. Oh, bags outside the room. You're stuck in your room when I stream. You're not out of food. So close to. Trying to think what to do. I don't know if I really want to do that one more time right now, because failing five times in a row. Left to do. I can go try fighting the, I'll do that. Troop Master a few times. See if I can actually get any damage in on him. Just off we go. This might be the last pure Hollow Knight run. I mean, Hollow Knight stream. I might start mixing up with another game on the nights I stream it. Because at this point, there's so little left to do. There's the other end, the good ender. There's the Colosseum. And there's Gone Home. Oh, and then there's this. And that's it. I can't get the hang of this. This is basically the boss fight we did earlier, but it's a really tough one. Oh, I got the Nail Master. That one's not coming very handy for this fight. Yes, hello, Nightmare King Grim. We should go change out our badges before we do that. see if we spawn. We're never gonna be able to heal, so that's not really useful. The Master's Glory, not really useful because we. Hopefully, we have to keep this on. I think. That's three, it's not useful. And this might be good. Yeah, might as well. Crystal Dash definitely makes that a lot less annoying to get back and forth from. Nightmare King Grim! Oh, surprisingly, that Flame Trail is very deadly. Well, we did last a bit longer, did a bit more damage in that run. I do believe this is probably the toughest fight in the game. And it's an optional add-on content. I don't know how I did on that one. Let's give it another go. I keep forgetting to jump. I need to jump immediately to dodge that. Dear Lord. How does one win this? Yeah, I dodged it too, folks. That's my thing. I should not try and attack him at all. Just leave it to my minions. Do all the damage. I'm just trying to dodge as much as possible. That was a little unfair. I don't think any tries lasted longer than like 20 seconds at this point. Well, that was our best attempt so far. I don't know if I did a lot of damage, but survived the longest, or dodged the most attacks. That was the best one yet. I'm gonna give this maybe two or three more tries. Try to get a little bit longer and maybe call the stream there and look up some guides and stuff in between before I play this game next time. Who knows? We ended this fight without the Grimchild equipped? That's the question I should be asking. I'm gonna try it after this attempt to see if that's possible. Although I don't think it'll make it any easier to win. It might make surviving more possible. Let's try that before we call tonight. I mean, why must I give up? bad slots, though. He's not absorbing it like he did the last time. And well, that wasn't coming in handy in the slightest. Boom shield. Will this make a difference? Probably not like it did in the last fight, but well, we can try anyways. Well, the answer is no, you cannot enter without the badge equipped. Feels like unnecessarily necessary added difficulty. I don't have any good. I was like, let's go get that like a try or two with the shield before I call the night. Yeah. I thought the arena fire was absurd. You know, that's just surviving longer, or God, all was absurd, but no. I don't let people know hit this, so that's even more of an achievement. Shield definitely makes an improvement. It definitely blocks some of the fire attacks, at least. I'm gonna give that one more try. Look up some guys or something. That is probably, yeah, that's what I'm gonna call up there for the night. I have to go grab some safe suite. I want to stream later, but I've got a big paper coming up. Some, well, this cover's changed because we beat the game, at least with one of the endings. Anyways, like I said, I've got to go work on a paper. Is due next week. I know the joy. Which I'm gonna call it here, even though I've met the normal time I normally stream for. I wanted to make the stream a bit longer, but the heat took more out of me today than I thought. I don't know, who knows. Anyways, tune in Monday 8th, daylight time for more Froggun. I don't know how I assume it is 8 worlds, I haven't looked it up. We'll finish up the clearing through of World 3 and then moving on to World 4, and given the pace of going through that game, probably World 5, maybe 6? Well, I call them worlds, but it's more stages in the game. Because it seems to be all one big map that just you get access more to as time passes. I had to fix my tracking or switch back to the old program. It's not tracking my mouth movements enough. Anyways, next Wednesday, 8 to 10 again, will be more Hollow Knight. At that point, it, like I said, might be partially Hollow Knight, partially starting another game. Because there's not that much left to do in this, and I don't know about spending 2+ hours streaming my failed attempts over and over again. We'll see what I do with that. I'm gonna look up some guides and stuff in between. I know it was a blind run till now. I beat the game. I didn't get the best ending. I will get it. I know you can at least know you can go back and redo it. It's clearly beating the Radiance, which I encountered. So, you know, close enough. And I, like I said before, I'm considering adding in a Tuesday stream. I don't know if that'll become a main thing or not. That one would probably be 9 to 11, or 10:30 as the set time, and then normally streaming over. We'll see, I'm considering that, whether that'll be an art or a game stream. I will decide by next week, so you'll know by Monday stream, or you'll see it on my schedule if I add it in as a regular thing. But that one is still a little bit iffy on the schedule for that. We'll see. Anyways, I've been Lord Javu. Thank you for tuning in to my stream of pretty much the end of Hollow Knight at this point. I hope you have a good night and tune in for next time. Bye.